One with a backwater planet like Kobo. Hey, BD, a little help? It's locked. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
I'm guessing Z might know about this.
Thank you.
think this substance has anything to do with the array? Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. It just won't open. Find another path. I might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. It won't open. never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. Just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. I wonder if Z would know more about this. No way we're crossing that still breathing. Me stem, buddy. Much better. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. That's not opening. Could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Is way out of their element here. Look at those. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat, and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. I need to focus. Let's keep moving, buddy. I need some help. Good save. Over here, BD. Glad you're excited. I hear you, BD. Let's see. Only one way to find out. Trick. Let's move. It's locked down. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. To protect me. Cassidy's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's stop for a moment. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. Answers.
Welcome to Tantalor. It's beautiful.
Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight DAGAN GERA offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. You.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be DAGAN GERA.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
DAGAN, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
Still green, You're wasting energy. Trivial. Tanlor will be mine. Your skin. Such a chore. Nothing!
Help me, please!
That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Is that it? Frightened?
Thank you.
imprisoned again. You dare stand against me? Your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you? Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath. Wait!
Tanalor. Could Kree have met DAGAN? How could she entrust Tanalor to someone like him?